Good morning, dear students. Welcome to Narayana Online Classes. For class 7 students, today's assignment is related to atomic structure. In that assignment 6, the first question is bromine is a generally, what is bromine? Bromine is a metal it is, and here it is a liquid or solid or gas. It is a liquid substance and it is a liquid metal it is. It is a liquid metal. Generally, if metals are exist as solid state, like iron if you take, or calcium if you take, magnesium you take, suppose if you take as sodium, potassium, magnesium, aluminium, generally all these elements are exist as solid state. But here, bromine if you take, it is an example for liquid metal. Okay. Now the answer I can take as liquid metal is bromine here. Now come to the second question. The second question is the approximate number of metalloids are. In the total periodic table, out of 118 elements, maximum elements are metals, nearly 92 elements are metals are there, and nearly 30 elements are non-metals are there, and 7 metalloids are there. Now what is the meaning of metalloid? Metalloids are having both the properties of metals and non-metals. Okay, now the answer I can take as 7. Now come to the third question, water is a, now here water is a compound, right? Now here, what is the form of our water? It is H2O, and it is made up of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. And here if we come to, element means what? Hydrogen or chlorine or bromine, or if you take like individual substances, if you take, those are I can take as elements here. Mixture means what? It contains more than one different substances will be there, right? Now here water is an example for compound, and it is a heterogeneous compound. How many types of compounds we have? Two types of them. One is homogeneous compound and the other one is heterogeneous compound. Now here homogeneous means like H2, F2, Cl2, Br2, these all are homogeneous molecules here. Okay, those are generally we take as molecules here. Now compounds means heterogeneous molecules are taken as compounds here. What is an example of heterogeneous molecule? Now it is nothing but compound I can take. What is a example for compound? Now come to the fourth question. Identify which of the following are compounds. Now here sulfuric acid, it is made up of different elements now. Then it is an example for compound I can take. Sulfuric acid form is what? H2SO4. Now come to aluminium chloride, AlCl3. It is also made up of different elements. Then it is a, you can take as a, it is a compound. HgS, mercurous chloride, sorry, mercurous sulfide, HgS. It is also made up of different elements. Then what is the answer I can take? All the options are examples for compounds. Now come to the last question, fifth question. Melting of waxes. Melting of waxes. Here wax melting means here only the physical state is changing here. While melting means here it is example I can take for physical change. What about chemical change?
Burning of wax if you take it is a chemical change. But here they are asking about melting of wax. Melting of wax is the example I can take for it is physical change.
Burning is a chemical change and melting is a
physical change, and burning of wax is a chemical change here. Now what is the answer I can take? The answer is physical change. Okay, like that we can discuss about the questions, right?
Thank you.